Yeah, well, you know, it really starts probably once we, you know, Corey didn't throw as well as Corey Crispell would throw, and then obviously we went with Buckland. Buckland did a great job. And then we turned it over to Devon Pearson. He just shut the door completely on the guys. We started getting some offense, and kind of got lucky in the last inning. Got a knock by Jimmy Jezzo, sacrifice bunt, and they threw it down the right field line, and you win.
Corey Crispell and I are the only two that have been to the tournament before, so you know, I have that little experience, and I think that definitely helped me. And you know, being a senior, I definitely don't want to go out, you know, in two games. So I just battled and tried to keep our team in a position to win.
Yeah, actually, I did feel like I started to get a little stronger as I went on. I mean, that's the first time I've thrown more than two or three innings in quite a while. I think I had a start back in the beginning of the year, but yeah, it's definitely the first time I've extended it. And I started to get a little tired towards the end, but when Sherm came out to me, and kind of gave me a little kick in the butt. I thought he was going to take me out at first, but we kind of battled and, you know, gave me a little momentum for the last couple innings.
Well, what's interesting about Buck is Buck had a tough first half of the year, and his last half has been really good, and really excited that we could use him in that situation to keep us at seven, keep Towson at seven, give us enough time to get some offense going, which we did. And then Devon came in and he closed the door for many innings, and then we got some offense going and we went it in the bottom of, what was it, 12th? It's so late now, I forget.
I mean, I definitely think it helps. It kind of goes both ways. You know, when the pitching staff's doing well and the offense is kind of struggling, you know, it gives a little momentum to the other side. So, you know, me coming in and doing well for our team hopefully gave the offense a chance to, you know, get a little momentum back and end it with bunt and throw it down the line.
Oh, well, I mean, here's the difference. I mean, if we lose, you know, here it is at 12:20. We're playing tomorrow at 10 o'clock. Now we're playing at 5 o'clock. We get to sleep in a little bit, take our time, get up, get breakfast, enjoy our midday and everything, and then get ready to play and take normal batting practice and come play at 10 o'clock. Big difference in a tournament.
Tomorrow, we'll see how I feel when I wake up. I'd like to be able to go. I mean, this last go around, I don't want to be sitting on the bench when I'm needed.